Hey you guys, welcome. My name is Himadri. In today's video, I will be teaching you all how to get this subtle, beautiful daytime bridesmaid look. So if you guys want to know more, then you should definitely keep on watching. So I'm going to start off by priming my face, and today I'll be using the Milani Prime Perfection. This is a hydrating primer and it also blurs out any pores and imperfections, and I'll massage that really well. Next, for the foundation, I'll be using the Maybelline Superstay Foundation. I love this product. It is matte and it looks beautiful on the skin. So I'll take two pumps of it, I dot it all over my face and blend it out using my damp beauty sponge. For the concealer, I'll be using the new Sugar Cosmetics Waterproof Concealer in the shade Corn Panna, and I'll apply this under my eyes and also where I have blemishes and blend it out using the same sponge. To set my concealer in place, I'm going to use the Fit Me Compact Powder. For the brows today, I'll be using the Sugar Cosmetics Brow Definer in the shade Taupe Tom. I really like this product. It has a spoolie attached, which makes the whole process very quick and easy. To contour my face, I'll be using the Sugar Cosmetics Contour Palette. Taking that brown shade, I'll apply this under my cheekbone and also on my jawline. Taking the same palette, I'll use the blush and apply it on the apples of my cheeks. Next, for the eyes, I'll be using the Sugar Cosmetics Shadow Crayon in the shade 10. It's a beautiful bronzy golden kind of shade, and today I'm using a crayon because it's very easy to work with and it blends really beautifully, perfect for beginners. So basically I'm going to apply it all over my lids, and next, taking the shade 02, I'll apply it on the outer portions of the eye. Taking a dark brown shade, I'll use that as an eyeliner because as this is going to be a daytime look, I don't want to go with a black eyeliner and make the whole look dramatic. So keeping the soft theme, I'll use a brown eyeshadow. Next, for the mascara, I'll be using my favorite Maybelline Total Temptation mascara and applying it on my upper and lower lashes. Taking the same brown shade, I'll smoke out my lower lash line. For the highlighter, using the same Sugar Cosmetics contour palette and taking the highlighter shade, I'll apply it on the highest points of my face. And I'll also apply it in the inner corners of my eye. For the lipstick, I'll be using the Sugar Cosmetics Nothing Else Matter lipstick in the shade Browning Glory. Such a beautiful, perfect nude shade for Indian skin tone. And after that's done, that's the finished look, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. All the products that I've mentioned in today's video are available at LimeRoad. Don't forget to check that out because they have some really amazing offers. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.